A dispersion is a system in which particles are dispersed in a continuous phase of a different composition. See also emulsion. A dispersion is classified in a number of different ways, including how large the particles are in relation to the particles of the continuous phase, whether or not precipitation occurs, and the presence of Brownian motion. There are three main types of dispersions: coarse dispersion, colloid, solution. Types of dispersions. Structure and properties of dispersions. It is still common belief that dispersions do not display any structure. That is, the particles dispersed in the liquid or solid matrix are assumed to be statistically distributed. Therefore, for dispersions, usually percolation theory is assumed to appropriately describe their properties. However, percolation theory can be applied only if the system it should describe is in or close to thermodynamic equilibrium. There are only very few studies about the structure of dispersions, although they are plentiful in type and in use all over the world in innumerable applications. In the following, only such dispersions with a dispersed phase diameter of less than 1 micrometer will be discussed. To understand the formation and properties of such dispersions, it must be considered that the dispersed phase exhibits a surface, which is covered by a different surface that, hence, are forming an interface. Both surfaces have to be created, and the interfacial tension is not compensating the energy input, if at all. A review article, 1, describes various attempts to describe dispersions emulsions. Dispersion is a process by which agglomerated particles are separated from each other and a new interface, between an inner surface of the liquid dispersion medium and the surface of the particles to be dispersed, is generated. Dispersion is a much more complicated process than most people believe. The above-cited review article also displays experimental evidence to support the fact that dispersions have a structure very much different from any kind of statistical distribution. Also, the sudden appearance of conductivity in a system of a dispersed conductive phase in an insulating matrix has been explained. The above-cited review article also introduces into some first complete non-equilibrium thermodynamics theory of dispersions. References: Handbook of Nanostructured Materials and Nanotechnology. Nawa, H.S., ed. Academic Press, New York, New York, USA, 2000. Volume 5, pages 501 to 575.